pass to kick back out for Gonzalez. Three to shoot. Vito puts it in the air and count it. Bellavito mid-baseline. For Niles, now Thuniga, 17 points in the first timeout against Vermont. Kicks out for Squire in three, and that's good.
Has 5 points and an assist.
Hanson to the rim. Hits it for Utterback. Utterback driving baseline. Utterback goes with the screen this time, steps in a jumper that's good.
For NJIT.
Utterback, backdoor cuff, Freida. Three people there, gets it up, and gets it to fall.
Again, great patience right there.
Olson, the rest they need during games as Modic steps in a jumper and knocks it down. Modic to the baseline, flips it over the top. Gonzalez catch and release three. That's good. Gonzalez skipped it for Utterback with five to shoot. She'll fire away from three, and that's good. And Gonzalez inside. Richardson's layup is good.
Go down. So many teams, you know, everyone filters out to the three-point line. And a great screen and roll.
Gonzalez, top of the key. Reverses for Richardson. She fires a three. That's good. Rebound and she's off to the races. In transition, Utterback all the way. Drops it off for Olsen, who scores.
That was a beautiful pass getting out in transition. Same thing, short corner, high post.
Olsen skips. Richardson for three. That's good.
Just going to make the Catamounts that much more dangerous.
Olsen up, under and in. Dribble drive, skips to the corner for Vito. Vito, dribble drives, down low, Modic wide open.
NJIT played so well in that first quarter offensively and did a really good job, but just too much Vermont here tonight, winning this one 76-51.